go. Yes, we won! Hello! And this is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studios. This is part 28 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. Let's do this for a second Grand Prix. This a second Grand Prix in this Custom Series Championship. There are 5 races in all on this one. And this Grand Prix also marked the debut of the Custom Coupe, one of the most recognized cars in the Burnout franchise. Let's choose a custom SUV for this one. Let's do this! Okay, the first of the 5 races in the second Grand Prix takes place at Bombay Marina Reverse. Let's do this. Here we take off. The custom pickup is ahead of us. Oh man. How did we not crash just now? I'm surprised we didn't. Oh man, we just crashed. And we just got a couple of opponents. Well, that custom coupe just crashed. Oh man, that was not a big crash. Oh man. Should've known that tax was gonna swerve in front of us at the last second. Go. Oh man, it just crashed again. This time it's to the median. We just crashed again, my gosh. Oh man, we're falling behind. Thankfully the race is far from over. I must be so upset right now. The custom pickup just crashed just now, by the way. Not in the lead again. That's good. Oh man, we just clipped that taxi. Oh my god, you're not reckless now. Final lap. Oh man. The custom pickup just crashed. Oh man. I mean, we just got the custom coupe. Hope we can overtake that custom sport before it crosses the finish line. I got two, those jerks behind, let's just crash, by the way. Good for us, but not for them. Yes, we're now in the lead again. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! send the replay. Seven crashes, but we still won. And the custom coupe plays last in this race. Anyway, the second of the five races in the split second Grand Prix will take place at Interstate Loop Reverse. Let's do this. Okay, here we are on the Interstate Loop. Oh yeah. We'll be more careful here because we'll be forced to here take off. Back here, so we have to be careful here. It's because we'll be forced to go against oncoming traffic for almost the entire race. Now we don't have to, but we only will again. I know. Perfect lap. Lap two. Perfect lap, final lap. We're not crash now. Or else we'll probably lose the race. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! That's after replay. Amazingly, we didn't crash it on this race. That's good. Holy smokes. Perfect race. Zero crashes. Absolutely zero. The custom coupe placed last again. Okay, the third of the five races in the second Grand Prix take place at Big Swift Shorts Reverse. Let's do this! We take off. 10 points in the crash from that bus behind. Surprisingly, no crashes so far. Go! But do we just use that boost? Otherwise we would have been... have hit that car or even got T-boned by that truck. That wouldn't be good at all. Yeah, that custom pickup just crashed. Perfect lap. Lap two. perfect lap. Final lap. Go. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! The Send Replay! Wow, no crashes on this race either. Once again, the custom coupe placed last. Why does it keep on placing last? Anyway, the fourth race in the split second Grand Prix takes place at Airport Terminal 3 reverse. Let's do this! Here we are at the airport terminal. Here we take off. Oh man, could have crashed just now. Thankfully, it didn't. Surprised we didn't. Hope we win this race. Hope we can keep it up in this custom SUV. That would be great. Anyway, there are 5 laps in this race. We just finished the first one, and that was a perfect lap. Lap 2. Oh man. How did I not wreck just now? Perfect lap. Lap 3. Oh my gosh, how do not crash this now? I was where we were going to. Thankfully didn't. Perfect lap. Lap 4. Slow down. Turn right. Stay on the inside. Have to turn. And cut through the gas station and go. Perfect lap. Final lap. Hope we don't lose now. Best chance is the final lap. Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! SM the replay. Holy smokes, no crashes on this race. Wow, that's amazing. Zero crashes, absolutely zero. The custom coupe placed last. It keeps placing last in this Grand Prix. Okay, the final race in the split second Grand Prix take place at Heartbreak Hills. Let's do this! We won the four of the five races, but can we win this last one? Let's find out. Here we take off. Oh my gosh. We narrowly squeezed between these two cars just now. Thanks to incredibly rain crash. Or else we'd be so upset right now. Go! Yes, we won! Let's watch the replay! the replay. Wow, once again, no crashes at all in this race. Holy smokes. We won the split second Grand Prix. The Cosmic Coupe placed last again. It placed last in all five races. We won the trophy. We've unlocked the 5th Pursuit 88 Interchange, as well as the Point of Impact Grand Prix and the Custom Coupe. Yes! Okay, this wraps up for part 28 of the Burnout 2 Point of Impact gameplay walkthrough on the Nintendo GameCube. This is Carl of Amazing Wizard Studio signing out. Peace! We'll be right back.